I invented product.
Kindle and Thigh.
My business partner.
Okay. Right now.
For Kindle.
Yeah. Here's my card. Cool.
Thanks.
That's how it looks on the iPad.
We need help with this stuff, so.
Put this on my lap.
The sticker?
Yeah.
Very simple. It's called iBallz. The four balls on the corners of your tablet. I know it doesn't look like much, but when you can drop your tablet like that, it comes in handy. Everybody's broken a phone or something. You don't want to break something that's $1,000. You can hang it on your wall. Actually great for gaming. We sell a ton to the education market. Great for kids, but if you got, you're working in the garage, you're working outside in the garden, you want to listen to music, you strap iBallz on there. It takes you 2 seconds to put on iBallz.
Can you put it on any?
They're $20 today, and I'll give you a free case if anybody wants it.
How much does it retail for?
$19.95. Oh, but at the show is $20, and I'll give you a free case. But they're $19.95 wholesale, roughly.
So you can put this on any product.
It'll work on, I would say, about 95% of the tablets. It doesn't work on all of them. You know, here's this on a Galaxy. We work on the good ones. The Galaxy, we work on the Asus, the Kindle. You know, you can put them on an iPhone if you wanted, but it looks a little goofy. And in that, I mean, they are balls on the corner of your tablet, but they work. You can't have anything more absorbent than a ball. It's the most absorbent shape.
How many colors do you have?
Currently, we have 4 colors. We're expanding that the next month to 6, and then after that, it'll be 8. So we're putting out a couple colors every 3 months. Currently, we just have the blue, the pink, black, and gray.
And you sell it to schools as well?
Mostly to schools. We're an